Hello, 大家好 I'm Wendy. Welcome to my channel. This is Learn Chinese with TV series. Today, we will watch a scene about Chinese Kung Fu. Kung Fu is Kung Fu in Chinese. Kung Fu. Kung Fu. Probably, you have watched the Jackie Chan's Kung Fu movies, but today, we will watch Jack Ma's Kung Fu.He is not a martial arts star, he is the boss of Alibaba, which is the largest e-business company in China. How is the martial arts of an ordinary Chinese person? Let's see. Let's learn some Chinese. First, let's watch it with subtitles.
Want to fight?
对。
去去去去！来的不是时候，先生在洗脚呢。
我们习武的人泡脚有老方法，王不留行。丹参赤药泽兰牛膝当归大黄川芎泡脚水温度不能高过42度现在正好你等等我
我死等
And now let's learn some words and expressions together This is a whole dialogue for your referenceAnd now let's learn one sentence by one sentence. He said,
想打架啊。
打架 fight. It's a verb.
想打架啊。
Want a fight?
对。
Yes.
他说去去去。
来的不是时候。Here, 去 literally means go. But here, when we repeat it, 去去去 it means get out.
来的不是时候。
It's not a good time. So you can say, 你来的不是时候。
现在他不在。
It is not a good time. He is not here. So together,
去去去去，来的不是时候。
先生在洗脚呢。
先生。
Normally, it means sir, mist. Sometimes, it also means teacher.
先生在洗脚呢。
洗 is wash. 脚 is feet.
先生在洗脚呢。
Sir is washing his feet. Here, there's a note for your reference.
在
plus verb plus 呢 means doing something. So doing something right now. For example,
你在做什么呢?
What are you doing?
做 is to do.
So, 你在做什么呢?
我在看书呢。
I'm reading.
看
is read. 书 is book.
我在看书呢。
Another one.
他和弟弟在打架呢。
He's fighting with brother.
弟弟 younger brother.
他和弟弟在打架呢。
我们习武的人泡脚有老方法。
习 here means 学习 study. 武 is 武术 martial arts. So 习武 study martial arts.
泡脚
泡 means put something in the liquid. 泡脚, put your feet in the water. Many Chinese people really like 泡脚. We think it's good for our health. So there are a lot of foot massage stores in China. 泡 Also, we can say 泡茶, that is make tea. And 泡咖啡, it's make coffee.Then, 方法 is way, method. But 老 literally means old. Here means traditional. So 老方法, traditional way, traditional method. Let's read again. 我们习武的人泡脚有老方法。As Kung Fu masters, we have a traditional way to wash our feet.What kind of method? What kind of traditional way? Let's see. 王不留行丹参赤药泽兰牛膝当归大黄川芎 These are all Chinese medicines. These are the name. So evenChinese people not very familiar about this kind of Chinese medicines. Here, 泡脚水温度不能高过42度,现在正好。温度 is temperature. Also, we can ask the weather, like, 今天的温度怎么样?What's the temperature of the weather today? Du is degree, so 42 du, 42 degree. 现在正好,正好 means perfect, just right. So, 泡脚水温度不能高过42度,现在正好. So, water temperature cannot exceed.42 degree. Now it is just right. 高过 is exceed.
想打架？
对。去去去去！来的不是时候。天正在洗脚呢。哎。
我们习武的人泡脚有老方法，王不留行，丹参赤药泽兰，牛膝当归大黄川芎。泡脚水温度不能高过42度，现在正好。你等等我。
我死等。
If you like our videos, please follow my channel. And here is the words.Let's read again. 功夫功夫打架打架先生先生武术武术中药中药温度温度死死 Thanks for your watching. Learn Chinese with Wendy.